broke out at a commercial building on Mesa Street in West El Paso around 1:40 on Saturday. Thank you for joining us. I'm Shelby Kapp. The building is located at 4026 Mesa, and according to the El Paso Fire Department, it was a Condition 1 fire, and it was contained within a little less than an hour at 2:23. EPFD says one adult was being treated at the scene, and that crews are inspecting the structure, and investigators have been called.